What's Gucci, my little blonde bitches? Welcome back for more Fire Emblem Path of Radiance 4, the one where Lin obtains the power of light. She defeats the bandits and continues westwards, like that 90s band stabbing westward that no one remembers. Which is unfortunate, because I guess Save Yourself is a good song. Oh fuck, I forgot this mission existed. I was hoping this was gonna be the one with Urk and Sarah, but... for all my little blind bitches out there who don't know what this game's about, you wouldn't know who those characters are. So in this one, we get to eat poisoned mutton. With some weirdly beautiful music. Oh, guess that was the B button.
Shit.
Okay, I got back instead. Nothing like a nice bed of stone. Black mold isn't even all that bad for your lungs. Will looks like he probably has fetal alcohol syndrome. Except that doesn't actually mean anything because his eyes are just a little too far apart. How am I to predict? Well, I'm going to bet that you could probably feel the wind blowing really well in there. Florina will ensure that there's some blowing going on with you, Lin. But not you saying, "You're just for me." We just need one person to guard the... We just need one person to guard the checkpoint. Choke point, rather. Have you just been sitting in here this whole time? Oh god. Poor girl has leprosy. Or polio. Either way, it kind of seems like a bit of a death sentence in medieval times, but... god damn it. He said he was going to raise the dead so people could carry me. I wouldn't really know about the medicinal properties of medieval times, but I'm going to assume that... your leg's probably not getting better. What are they gonna do, replace it with a peg leg? Can't say I do. Please give him a massage. Oh, why'd you leave the village? He'd probably know exactly where you were if you just stayed in place. God damn that chin. God damn that overbite. Who really gives a shit? Oh yeah, I kinda forgot that all you guys care about is food and fucking. Oh, Kariga. Kariga. Kariga ready. Yeah, you're sure to be a leader with your glorious plan of attacking while they're alert, just because you're trying to get a little bit of poontang. That's a lot of soldiers. Wow, he could not give a less of a shit, huh? How does news travel around here, or just people sitting there handing out info of everyone with lightning-quick precision? How is anyone actually to know? Well, it looks like we're going to have to claim Dorcas for our own. We'll just keep going until they get sort of bored and wander off. Yeah, we already know. Don't worry about it. going to do just fine. No tutorial shit for me. I really should have made sure I had a grasp on the controls before I started this, huh? There's an archer, so we'll put her here. And we'll call that a day. No, I don't want to quit. Really? You're gonna make me get everyone? Whatever. That could have been bad. But fortunately, it wasn't. Oh god, here it begins. Oh Christ. Oh, I don't have a healer. This might be a little rough. Ooh, forgot about that too. But they'll be busy as well. Fortunately, my boy Sane coming in clutch. Yeah, we really gotta worry about that too. Yeah, I suppose. No, it's not like I would know, huh? Because we didn't get to see that, so why are you asking? Did you eat the poisoned mutton? Or something? I don't know. I understand it's kind of a meme with you hero types. It's really sad. Alexa, play Together We Ride. Could really just have told them anything and he would have believed it, huh? He didn't even check.
I wanna please my wife.
Wonderful. Well, that worked out wonderfully, didn't it? Oh, that really did pan out. Alright, Dorcas, let's fuck him up. Not really a good chance to hit, but... Okay. We take those. Not sure if that was a scripted thing, but, I appreciated it. Well, we can just start picking people off now. Wow, we are just a critting machine today, aren't we? Good on you, Will. Use my sword. Beautiful. I distinctly remember losing Dorcas the first time I played the game, so I do want to play it a little safe with him. As well as with this. We'll see how round two pans out. We have a lot of fight left, viewers. Oh, fuck. Might as well get him some levels. Nice, nice. You're doing so well, Kent. You're making mommy really proud. I feel like that's probably a way I can get Florina in on that. Oh no. That's entirely too many men. I don't want that many men. Wait, what are you packing? Do you have a... No, you have to get right in the fray. I'm gonna get you over here just in case. Maybe not the best idea, but we'll see how it pans out. Ooh. It's working out wonderfully. Good on you, Florina. Maybe you can even get a strength level or something to go up with that. Wow.
Whoa.
Gonna break character for a second to say jumping fucking Jiminy, dude. You that this is going quite well. Which means there's plenty of time for it to fuck up horrendously. Taking no chances. Let's begin. Will's there. No bueno. Ooh, no bueno. Ooh, bueno. You thought you won, but Kent takes no bullshit. I thought it was sane. I got really excited. I just wanted my- oh, fuck. No, honestly, I think we're handling that a lot better than he is. Will's really carrying his weight. Let's get Florina over here. We can let Lynn put some work in. I feel like I should edit out those knuckle cracks, but that's also kind of ASMR, isn't it? Okay, really could benefit from a strength level. Ike, Jesus. I wonder if you could pick up that neck crack. I didn't check the waveform to see if you could. How you doing? Level 4, level 4, level 4, level 3, level 3, level 2. We'll see how that pans out. Wonderful. Good, let's call that a day. Ooh, there are two sword wielders. I didn't think about that. Oh, we are gonna smear this on. Crit machine, our little army is a crit machine. Which means it stands to reason the crits are incoming and we're gonna get blasted away. Oh, fuck. Say, honestly, thank God she survived. Yeah, he survived. Kinda need that, Kinda should take that opportunity to pop a vulnerary, huh? Well, Florina, go for it. Wow, you are doing quite well for yourself. Dorcas, fling! Figured we might as well get Dorcas one kill on the good side since I doubt I'm ever going to use him again. And we'll let Sam get his fucking juice in. Wonderful. I don't want to be presumptuous, but I think I've already won. Where the fuck did you come from? Well, ultimately, it's just more experience for Florina. Because even with a crit, they're not that scary. Then again, neither will my Lynn if she keeps not getting, experience. Or rather, strength. She's getting plenty of experience, she's just... Wasting it all, not on strength. I realized that with this ASMR video set, sometimes I slip out of my ASMR voice and just slip into a gritty whisper. And that's not what this is about. I should probably pay closer attention. But knowing me, I'm probably gonna slip into my usual bullshit when I'm done with this. Jumping fucking Christ. Hey, Lynn. Maybe you should... take a page out of her book. You can stand to be just a little stronger. After all, I think I'm only going to go as far as, the prologue and then not any farther, so what does it matter if I train a bit of a weaker unit? Ultimately, what does anything fucking matter? It's a video game. I'll do what I want. I'd rather Lynn got the juice. Anything that gets her vaguely closer to a strength level, I am all about at this point. You see, I did it again. I slipped out of my fucking ASMR voice, viewers. That's not very cute of me, is it? It wouldn't be very pertinent of me to skip out on the whole reason you're coming to these fucking videos, would it? No bueno. No bueno at all. You deserve better from your ASMR videos, viewers. You truly, truly do. I'm going to let Sane get that one. Ah, well, there comes someone else. God, look at her go. It means so much to me that they love her. Because I love her too. She's such a good girl, with bells on her pussy. She likes Jesus, and America too. Actually, Florina doesn't understand what America is, because that hadn't been discovered yet. That's the plot of Theracius 776, discovering America. But they discover the wrong America. And that's where the leaf comes from. Leaf's full name is Maple Leaf. Boy, howdy, look at her go. One more crit would have been really nice, but honestly, I think Florina put in a lot of good work in general today. Certainly, trying her best. Well, whatever. I win. When Lynn looks straight into my eyes like that, she kind of reminds me of a serpent. I don't really like it too much. I'm afraid she's going to strike out at me and bite my little neck. And not let go until I submit to everything that she desires. I mean, what? Who said that? Oh, well, isn't that lovely? Well, I mean, good point. Well, it's not really so much owing you if you're expecting money out of this. You're kind of missing the whole point of gratitude. I mean, we're kind of like three fights in with them. I think they quite understand. Oh, whatever. Night. Then Lynn strikes out like a snake and bites my fragile chest and latches on like a newborn infant. I mean, what?